Hello everyone, this is Arun Zubairu. Today I will respond to Mohamed Kamariba Mansari. Mohamed Kamariba Mansari, you don't open the Pandora's box. You don't bring the challenge to me. But we're getting for fight back today. So I will ask Dr. Yonkela, with all due respect, sir, not respond to this man. Not respond to Mohamed Kamariba. It's rather unfortunate for that we get somebody like Kamariba for run for president of Sierra Leone and we entertain him. This matter should be non-factor. Now, man with an opportunist. We think, say, there's an opportunity we can make money. They're a pathological liar. We say, no, be ever the APC, not sign one, that's one day. Now, man with full of deceptions and lies and innuendos. Now, man with it went for B, somebody when they call Mohamed Bangura. Now a copycat, he wants to be. Because Mohamed Bangura talk like how Kamariba they talk so, then APC bring account closer, then if Mohamed Bangura thief so much money, then they get a position. But guess what it happened? When they find out say, Mohamed Kamariba na thief man, it a thief bad. They say, no, we don't want you to party. Get out. They kick out. They drive and come on in. Mohamed Kamariba, will they ask you for bringing them on? Because next week, we will prove everything to you verbatim. Not only verbatim, but we will show text, we will show audio, we will show video of your lies and this deception and your flip-flops when you talk about. You know, I can tell you today, you listen to the American political conversation and you keep to use them thinking that you supposed to talk about. Because you're not going to conviction, most of the time you can get conviction. You can get for love of country. Mohamed Kamariba, the 600 thermometer them, when they ask you what take go Sierra Leone, why not phone them where you can go? We will begin to talk about that next week. When people are sick, then they die. They give for 600, now 4 you can go. Who say you take all the money they go? But I don't know if you remember, because Alhaji Dumbuya, in 2008, now he make you go register for APC. Now he make you go register. But you know that he register too, now I remind you. Mr. Bangali Mansari, now you register. But now I remind you again. 2010, now you choose as the president for the youth of APC. So the deception, the lie, the conniving behaviors. You know, you're a pathological liar, man. You're a lie. Yes. But we know next week, we will come after you in kind. Because you're not going to integrity, my friend. Whose integrity will you get? The people that will put money for you, today they sue you. Because you took their money, not they want to provide for you. Bwema Togo, they sue you today because you took their money. We will begin names them, and they will begin come out and tell you who that you don't thief. How many people the money you thief and eat? If you say you make $120,000, if now group home you the walk, Mr. Kamariba, you know they make $120,000. If you have a proof you make them, show it over the past 10 years, you W-2. But we know in the 5 months that you get, if not to loan, you loan them, let me still tell you mortgage and how much they pay. Because we know $120,000, how much they take home. Because if you get picking them, you get family, you get motor car, you get insurance, you don't even afford for 5 years, for pay mortgage for 5 years. But you thief money. You thief plenty of people the money. But come next week, will they come after you, my friend? Next week, will they come after you? But another thing, so you remember, and I remind you again, in Sierra Network, you know what you say? The way APC treats you, now the same thing that they do to Kamel Yonkela. But if you not become the Yonkela, you go join your party. Or you go form your party. Now that's your advisor. But let you go form your party. Now when you form your party, like you say not to the same. You know, you are non-factor, man. But then we do the day, then tip the day, we go tell the world how deceptive you are. Sierra Network, we go tell all of you talk. We get data there. We get people there. We go prove to you for the lie and deception. You know, a blind man, you don't get respect for the salon people them. You are kind of thief. APC say no. So you will come after you, killer, out of the jealousy. Listen, you don't be a maker this long. I don't say I beat past you. But I don't mean anything. But yes, I don't know that an American will pass you. But United Nations, if you don't know what's the purpose of United Nations, you don't need to run for president, my friend. Because you don't know. I would expect a little bit more from you. But you don't know what's the purpose of United Nations. I saw it for you. I saw it for there. You, the run for president. I saw it for the salon people who entertain this. Dr. Yom Kela, you are not in the same level with Kamarimba. Kamarimba, now it's a thief, it won't get a thief. It don't get no values. It don't get no respect. It just won't come and get in your court. Because you don't see a big vault. Who said the world for go take money and go. And reach himself and family. Mwame Kamarimba, guess what? You know to Mwame Bangura. It don't fit you. Go sit down. You don't fit for the party discussion. But if you want, next week, we go begin the debate. We go send any representative for go debate you. Because I don't think say you get the brain. You not getting know how. You just talk and regurgitate what you don't watch the American news. You not get no future. If you didn't get, you will bring people them together. But you make so much enemy them. You not a greedy man. You not a selfish person. You abandon the people that will elevate you today. We will ask you, come with the debate next week. We go fight. Alright? Take care, my friend. God bless you.